Hi there, I'm Shannon Quinn. This is Ellen Gibling, and we're so excited to be performing for your coffee house today. We're going to kick things off with a set of Irish reels, starting with a tune called George White's Favorite.
Thank you. her song called Hard Times that many of you may know. It's been covered by lots of very famous artists. So we'll give that a go.
Thank you.
This next song is written by a wonderful songwriter from the States. Her name is Kate Wolf, and this is a beautiful song she wrote called Across the Great Divide.
It was designed and built in Minnesota, so it's a stony end harp, and I think it's cherry wood and maple wood. Do you want anything to say about your fiddle?
Ooh. This is a carbon fiber fiddle. I call it my Darth Vader fiddle. And this is made by Fred Gayford in Ontario, called Gayford Violins. And it's super lightweight. And in the before times, when I was traveling a lot, the temperature of different venues wouldn't affect the pitch, and you could fly with it and not worry about it on airplanes. It wouldn't crack, and you could probably drop it from an airplane and it wouldn't crack. But yeah, this is a Gayford carbon fiber. Yeah.
Thank you.
This is a song called The Foggy Dew, and it was made popular by Ye Vagabonds a couple years ago. They released this, a duo from Ireland. And this is not the most commonly known song, The Foggy Dew, but it's there's many Foggy Dews probably in the world, but this is one of them. And here we go. One, two.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next piece, which is a hymn tune. I think it has a couple of different names. Maybe I Feel the Winds of God, and also I Heard the Voice of Jesus Say, I think, are two titles for it, maybe more. And I'll follow that up with a tune by O'Carolan, who's a very famous 18th century Irish harp player. And this is a tune called Carolan's Dream. Thank you.
a beautiful song that was written by the wonderful David Francie from Scotland, who lives in Nova Scotia now. And this is a song that he said people often refer to as the wedding song, as it's a very romantic song he wrote about his wife. It's called Come Rain or Come Shine.
much for having us. We have to thank First Grantham United Church and Dan Plunkett for getting us involved in this. Thanks to Tony Quinn behind the camera. And be sure to ask any questions or comments as we will be watching this concert as well with you, so you can have a little bit of a chat with us if there's anything on your mind.
Yeah, thank you so much to Ellen for asking me to join her, and thanks again to Dan for having us.